You're just like my teachers. I did read it. It's overwritten and dumb and repetitive, and even though he thinks his metaphor of I is deep, it's actually just a bunch of bullshit. And in reality, he's just some worthless 19th century faggot. Gross, my mom pops on like Tic Tacs. Does this make you nervous? Because it's just pot. It's not like I'm smoking meth or anything. Oh, I'm so impressed. That is the stupidest fucking thing I've ever heard in my entire life.